I'm interning at Capello Capital. It's an investment bank in Santa Monica, based by the beach. After working here in the States, I'd really like to come back further down in my career. So it's been great to have this experience and eye-opening for me.
At first, it was very overwhelming. The sheer size of the place and the campus and the amount of students that go here and the difference between Australian and American cultures. But as the program went on, I think we really immersed ourselves within the culture and got to know the other American students very well.
So I grew up in China, I'm studying in Australia, and now I'm in the States for this program. And what is the best is that I'm in the entertainment industry in Los Angeles, where it is the city to be.
It's generally put what we've been learning in class into a tangible real-world experience, adding on international environment, probably living in a dorm. I haven't done that before, and it's amazing just to meet American students.
In the DC Council, I'm not only able to attend the public hearing legislative meeting, I also conduct legislative research on the criminal record ceiling, CCTV monitoring, and the gun control policy. All the important people are just meters away from you.
Malcolm and I, through the Turnbull Foundation, are delighted to support the outstanding US Studies program of the United States Study Center. We believe it's a very good way of enriching the lives of the students involved, as well as enhancing their career prospects and their understanding of the United States. Perhaps most importantly of all, it's a really powerful way of building even stronger bridges between Australia and the United States.
The US work experience is absolutely outstanding for Australian students. This is the largest capital market in the world.
We have been thrilled with the Australian students that we've had come here. They have been tremendous, polished, talented, charming, confident, hardworking, polite. I mean, what a wonderful representatives of Australia. These people, I have no doubt, someday will become CEOs and directors and managing directors or ambassadors or presidents. These young people are really going places.